Excited to see boobs. What lesbian, really, out there, people, who would not be excited to see boobs? We're here, by the way, deja vu. We're sitting in the parking lot eating cheeseburgers.
I don't know if you can read that, but it says hundreds of beautiful girls and three ugly ones. I wonder who the ugly ones are. I'm sure we'll figure it out really fast.
Save a fuck from me.
Whoa.
Sorry.
And right next to the strip club, there is a pleasure boutique.
A gentleman's club. Should we go in there and be like, so what are we, gentlewomen?
I'll be gentle enough.
Oh, girl.
But this is, there's also a love boutique with Deja Vu. They got adult toys, dancewear, video rentals, and arcade. Really? What's involved?
Get it, Brittany. Just kidding.
Wait, what? Wow.
No, because look, you just pointed everything out. The love boutique.
What does that have to do with Brittany?
It just does! Stop questioning me! Dude, there's too much onion on this shit.
Just peel it off.
Girl, what if I threw onions on somebody's car?
Do it.
Check this out. An onion. This is a small ass onion.
On the window.
No. It's totally sticking, dude. Don't want that one either. And it's smeared with mustard, too. So if you're watching this video and this is your van, hi.
The camera's shaking because of Bobby's mom.
Good way to point that out, though, so they don't know. Like, they're not wondering, what is she doing?
I'm just jerking it.
Dude, I hope those stay up there. That's fucking awesome. Oh, I got another one right there, too.
Wow. We're gonna label this one onion sticking pleasure.
My bad.
I'm crying and laughing so hard.
Dude, we're gonna go in there crying with these little fucking whiny eyes. And they're gonna be like, oh, let's do that and see if they'll give us a free dance. Little girl's crying. Oh, I'll give you a free dance, baby.
Mm-hmm. They don't do free
kidding.
Dances.
I'm kidding. Fuck. Oh, need to open this pit.
The tears are rolling down my face. Look at this. Can you see it?
Wait for it.
Oh shit. Is that funny, guys?
Oh, really? It's a big ass one, dude. And there's ketchup on it. Oh.
I can't do this anymore.
There.
Don't you dare throw it at somebody. Don't you dare.
Dude, if they walk by me, I'm down.
All these guys, they're gonna be creepers. Oh, yeah. They're like boobs. Did you do that? I threw an onion on the car.
I still got it, girl.
Oh, okay.
Make sure. Okay, bye. Hello, sweet onions. I'm so. If I really wanted to be a bitch, I'd just do this.
Really? That guy's taking a picture of that. That's kind of funny. No, we totally have to take those onions down. That's bad.
No! They're staying up there.
But my car is parked right next to it. We have to move the car.
Fine.
We're moving the car, guys. Just because I don't want to be blamed for these fucking onions. I don't want no bitch, like, king my car.
No shit, that would suck.
The Roundup, what is that? We'll just park right over there, next to this neon.
Oh, wrong way.
Oh. Well, you need to back up a little bit more.
Yeah, I know, I almost hit that car though. I didn't want to do a reenactment of why is it turning that way now?
Because you're turning it. Oh my god.
The reenactment of
The best part about this is Kat is not even drunk or nothing. She's not even had a drop of alcohol in her system. Well, I on the hand, I have, but like she's just super excited to be here.
Dude, I was so tired earlier.
That's me too.
Funny thing about it.
You're like.
Think I'll make it?
Yeah, you will. You'll be fine.
Okay, I trust you. Remember earlier when I tried parking?
Oh my god.
I was up on the curb. I'm like, fuck it.
We'll insert the picture there.
Okay, we're good.
Yeah, we're good.
Wait, I'll finish this and then we'll be good. But I'm saying now we're with my. It'd be funny if it came out as we were sitting out here.
I threw it.
I just like.
Is there any onion left?
No, dude, I threw every piece of onion. There's like 4 onions on each one.
I'm laughing so hard I'm choking. But yeah. Let's holler at these old bitches. Oh, ew, no, never mind. But I'm like, no. These are like the fastest hamburgers Kat will ever eat in her life.
Dude, seriously, I have heartburn.
These kids look like they're like fucking 18, 19. Mm-hmm. Really? The guy's got like a fucking fro and he's white as fuck. Motherfucking bitch, shit. Whoa. And miss the boobs? What are you thinking? Hold on. I want you exactly like I used to.
Yeah?
That's not even his car. He parked right next to it and he like looked at it and he was like, what the fuck? Oh, I got a text. Hey girl, hey. Apparently, she goes, you mean the world to me, baby.
Aww.
Girl, this song is for you. So I want you exactly like I used to.
I want to have somebody to go to bed with again. I'm super lonely.
Girls holler at her.
I'm super lonely. Oh, girl, look at this gum.
Oh, she's going to bed again, right? Well, I think we should end this video.
I think so too.
All right, okay, bye.